Babyphone, 3-in-1. Hot on the heels of Tears of the Kingdom comes Babyphone. I like how it welcomes your baby by name. One, random animals randomly two, punk call three. You. I don't know why it's ringing. I didn't call them. They called me. Answer the phone already. I was thinking about this app and there's no way I'd let a baby play with a $250 Switch. The whole point is to buy them a $20 hunk of plastic they can drop. The sound design, user interface, everything is just total chaos. Seven, five, the developer needs to take a clue from children's iPad app developers. This gets a 1 out of 10. I feel it's dangerous and might make your baby dumber.
9 0 0